everyone, and welcome back to Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Today is season two. I meant to say two, but my fingers were three. They were two for an event. Season two, episode five. I'm very happy. I don't have any expectations whatsoever. At all. None at all. Because I was like, oh, last time Spike is gonna make an appearance. He didn't. Maybe it's going to be a random person, maybe it's going to be Spike, I don't freaking know, maybe it's going to be another vampire, I have no expectations, except that I'm going to have fun, because I like Buffy, it's really nice, so yeah, by the way, very important, like if you, hello, important, I know people skip intros most of the time, the episodes of Buffy will always go up on Tuesdays for at least August and September, Once a week, every Tuesday, they're gonna come up. After August and September, they might go, like, to two episodes per week. Like, Tuesday and another random date. Random day in the week that I don't know. But for August and September, it's gonna be every Tuesday. So yeah, I think it's gonna be, like, every Tuesday from now on. But I might, like, add another day in the week of Buffy and stuff, but for August, September, once a week, every Tuesday. So yeah. Tell you out to know, because before I was doing Buffy was every 6 day, because like, actually I was posting a video every 3 day. The other one was Good Omens. So, yes. That is the news! And that is it. So, let's get into it! What kind of music is that?
Is she dying?
I think she's singing.
To a telephone in Hindi. Now that's entertainment. Why is
what?
She singing?
She's sad because her lover gave her 12 gold coins, but then the wizard cut open the bag of
you
salt.
You speak
and
Hindi?
Minions have nowhere to put their big maple.
Okay, no, that sounds just like bullshit.
There's a kind of hush all over Sunnydale.
And then you fucked it up.
Vampires to slay. I'm here with my friends. So how does a water buffalo fit in again?
Oh my god, that's a fancy place. It's Cordelia, isn't it? Why is there a monk? And you're not Cordelia. Oh wait, are you the vampire girl? Like the one that got turned into a vampire last time with like the spot. Oh my god, the only name that I have in mind right now is Spot. Spike. Imagine if his name was Spot. Oh my god, like the guy from Spider-Man to the Multiverse, the second one. Intense music, he was saying on Netflix. God damn, that was a... I would have said a succeeded, like, role, but then you kind of stopped. So not that much. Of course you're in a cemetery. Well, I say she's going to... Oh my god, is it just dad? Could be anybody's dad. Come on, put her in its name at least. Okay, so she's not dead, she's just kidnapped. And by a bunch of cultists. Cultists. Why does that sound cultist? Now that doesn't sound like a word. I can admire my singing skills. Okay, I know that that's annoying, so I'm not gonna do that forever. Also, were you wondering, Vic, are you in your pajamas? Yes. This is a nice thing to relax to for going to bed, even if I have cameras all over me. I mean, it's not cameras. That sounded like a fake-ass laugh. I pointed at the lights and I'm like, yes! A camera! You can get three angles! I'm kidding, you can't.
Third night in a row.
What did he do?
Yeah.
Stuff.
Oh.
Stuff. Was it one of those vivid dreams where you could feel his lips and smell his hair?
It had surround sound.
I'm just thinking about him so much lately.
You two are so right for each other. It's a caffeinated beverage.
Yeah, sure, go with that.
It's hot and bitter like a relationship that way, but...
What's like a relationship?
Nothing I have.
Coffee?
Huh?
There's really no comparison between college men and high school boys. I mean, look at that.
So, Core, you're dating college guys now.
Not that it's any of your business, but
Core, that's cute.
Delta Zeta Kappa, your pizza delivery career will take you so many exciting places.
It's a bit more teasing now.
I told Giles I'd meet him in the library 10 minutes ago.
Except for the part that they kind of not like each other. I think with Buffy, it's a bit more teasing than with Xander, where they genuinely dislike each other.
Are you going to be prepared?
Yes. I'm eye-rolling you right now.
Oh. Well, I'm not a demon. Which is why you should let go now. When you live on top of a...
Yes, you have to be in...
...a time before a fresh hell breaks loose.
I mean, of course something's going to break loose. We just saw monks... I did not think monks were gonna... maybe it's the thing they're worshipping. That makes more sense.
It's like to have to stake vampires while you're having fuzzy feelings towards one. Taking on the undead doesn't exactly do wonders for your social life.
That's exactly where being different comes in handy.
Right, who needs a social life when you've got your very own helmet?
Yes. He's sometimes...
You have a duty, a purpose. You have a commitment in life. Now, how
about
now?
I think sometimes he forgets...
Well, here's a hard fact.
Because for him, it's his purpose. He... Well, I don't actually know if he wanted to be a watcher. He's just kind of like a descendant thing. He probably said it, but I don't remember it. He likes this life of being a watcher and stuff. She does not want it. She's just, you know... Here you go. Be a slayer, bitch. And she's like, okay.
Yeah, and of course they flew by. Buffy.
Aren't you supposed to be doing your homework in the library?
I'm dawdling. With my friends.
Works for me.
It's gonna be a monk, isn't it? Big D monk.
Cordelia.
Yeah.
Nice car.
Introduce us.
Okay.
Okay, so tonight, Channel 59, Indian TV, sex, lies, incomprehensible storylines.
Come on, Richard and his fraternity brother want to meet you.
Well, I don't really want to meet any fraternity boys.
And if there was a god, don't you think he'd keep it that way?
She likes to play hard to get.
No, Richard. I think you're playing easy to resist. Feel free to ignore him. I do all the time. I'm Tom Warner. I'm a senior at Crestwood College, and I just feel like a complete dolt.
It's really the same thing as last episode. She has feelings for Angel, doesn't know what to do with them. Here comes a hot guy that takes interest in you. Oh, wait! It's a fucking monk! Usually a monk wouldn't be that bad. You know, when they don't kidnap girls, probably worship something demon-like. Just saying.
Buffy Summers.
Oh, nice to meet you.
She did fall for that.
Are you a senior here?
Junior.
Oh, me too. Except that I'm a senior in college. So we have that in common. And I major in history.
She doesn't like history.
History stumps me. I have a hard enough time remembering what happened last week.
No, nothing happened last week. Don't worry, I was there.
She's gonna walk away.
She won't.
Invited your friend to a party we're having this weekend.
Oh my god, Cordelia, shut the fuck up.
Not even really my friend. I only joined the fraternity because my father and grandpa were in it before me. You know, it meant a lot to them.
I'm sort of involved.
Oh, sure, of course you are. Thanks for letting me ramble.
You know, people underestimate the value of a good ramble.
Buffy!
Oh my...
Oh.
Okay, now you're pissing me off. What the heck, bro?
No. It was nice to meet you.
Oh. Same here.
Like, he's not your guardian.
You star good looks and more money than you can count. I'm hating.
Yeah, you sure look like you're hating.
I'm going to attack you. Word of warning for your own good. I won't be pulling any punches.
You suck.
Please don't.
Ooh, maybe she'll see the monks when they try to bring back a girl that's trying to escape. Well, she did fly out of window last time, so maybe not, you know?
Hi.
Angel! Nice
blood?
I could smell it.
It's pretty thin. It probably belonged to a girl.
Probably.
I was just thinking, wouldn't it be funny sometime to see each other when it wasn't a blood thing?
16 years old, I'm 241.
I've done the math.
I don't know what you're doing, you don't know what you want.
Oh, no, I think I do. I want out of this conversation.
Listen, if we date, you and I both know one thing's gonna lead to another.
I mean, not necessarily.
It has led to another. Do you think it...
This isn't some fairy tale. When I kiss you, you don't wake up from a deep sleep and live happily ever after.
I mean, you were awake.
When you kiss me, I wanna die.
Okay, yeah, that was meant to be a bad thing. I was like... And then, because of this fight, she's gonna go more towards the monk guy. Probably.
Here's the little... Well, that really isn't the point here, is it? The Zeta Kappas...
Yeah, her hair is amazing. Shut the fuck up.
And Richard explained it all to me, but I was so busy really listening that I didn't hear much. Anyway, the deal is they need you to go. And if you don't go, I can't. And I'm talking about Richard Anderson, okay? As in Anderson Farms, Anderson Aeronautics. Go? Great. I'll drive. Oh, Buffy, it's like we're sisters. With really different hair.
Yeah.
I pledge my life and my death.
Ah, here it is.
I pledge my life and my death.
And your death?
To Delta Zeta Kappas and to Makita, whom we serve.
To the Delta Zeta Kappas and to Makita, whom we serve.
Makita?
In his name!
In his name!
Frisky time!
It went from like deep cult stuff to just drinking beer.
You doing in a place like this?
I don't know.
Let you go? Okay, let me think.
No.
Why exactly are you taking her?
God.
And she seems to be there for like days. I mean, we saw her trying to escape.
Going to the fraternity party? What made you change your mind?
Angel.
He's going with you?
Nope.
She's got a date with Angel. Isn't that exciting?
I'm elated.
I'm not going with Angel. I'm going.
Now
with...
he's a leader, for real.
Egads. Cordelia?
Cordelia? Did I sound a little jealous just then? Because I'm not really. Cordelia?
Cordelia is much better for you than Angel.
Stan. I mean, he likes you. More than.
Yeah, very true.
Angel barely says two words to me.
Don't you hate that?
And when he does, he treats me like I'm a child.
That bastard.
Oh no, my god.
Tom can carry on a conversation.
Yeah.
Tom. Wait, Tom?
Who's Tom?
The frat guy.
Oh, Buffy, I don't think so. Frying pan fire?
Will you be ready if a vampire's behind you?
I can see you three creeping about. How did it go last
time? I think it was supposed to close.
Fabulous.
Yeah. Who would have thought?
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. She should probably make the rounds again tonight, and we should try to figure out who that bracelet belongs to.
Yeah, it's a good idea. Yeah, she'll patrol, and we'll reconvene.
Hello? She's standing right here?
Yeah.
And she's not available.
Why not?
Buffy, this is a little more important.
I've got a mountain of homework to do.
I'm with your mother.
I mean, I know he's like, oh my god, did you lie to Giles? I'm like, yes, she did. And he's being a bit of a bitch. It's like, she's not just someone you can just, like, solve you, all your problems. I thought we figured that out in season one. Wow.
They have orgies, and why aren't I in the mailing list?
There's no orgies.
I heard a lot of wild things go on at frat parties.
Okay, you know what? Look, 7 days a week, I'm busy saving the world. Once in a great while, I want to have some fun.
You won't.
That's what I'm going to have tonight. Fun.
Is this I would like sometimes? Because it's also kind of proving a point. Like, yes, you can have fun. You can have fun and also be a slayer. And all the time, it's always something like monk guys. So, I feel like kind
this
of...
This isn't about fun. This is about duty, your duty, to help me achieve permanent prosperity. Okay?
Sometimes I forget how annoying she can be.
Don't wear black, silk, chiffon, or spandex. These are my trademarks. And don't do that weird thing with your hair.
What weird thing with
your hair? Don't interrupt.
You're just going with a halter top tonight.
Oh, are we feeling a little envious? You could belong to a fraternity of rich and powerful men in the bizarro world. You guys want to join us?
What did you think she was going to say?
Digest enough.
Makeup. Well, give it your all and keep to the shadows. We're going to have a blast.
My world is all askew.
Why?
Buffy's lying. Buffy's going to frat parties. That's not a
I don't get how it's so bad. I mean, of course lying is bad. Don't get me wrong. But, like, it's one lie to go to a party. Why did you think that wouldn't happen, like, once in her life?
Party.
What?
You gotta keep an eye on Buffy. Those frat guys.
I mean, in reality, I would be like, bro, what the fuck? But in this, they're monks, so I guess.
Snotty guys.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe catch an orgy?
If it's on early.
She knows him so well.
This is such a good idea. Me too, let's go.
So not listening. Like, sometimes I love Cordelia, and some other times I'm like, oh my god, you're annoying.
Boku babes. Ooh, yeah.
Boku.
Oh,
okay, a lot of babes. Boku is French for many, a lot, whatever. Okay, I was like, who is sneaking through the door? Is that the girl? Yes, way to be subtle, Xander. And why couldn't you walk through the door? Why is he first wearing that? Two has a pledge thing on his... Wow, she has beautiful hair. Just missed her. But I think it's better that she doesn't catch you, because she can be like, Jan, what the fuck are you doing here? I'm like, he's gonna be like, I don't know. You can leave, like... Richard knows you came. So at this... Like, that was the only obligation that you had, apart from wanting to... Okay, never mind. Oh my god, he's drunk. Okay. That was really creepy. God, it's scary. Oh, it's Fred guy.
No, it's... I shouldn't be here.
Because you're seeing someone.
No.
But you have...
You're not seeing someone?
Someone's not seeing me.
Not like that. There's such a thing as being too mature.
Yes.
You should relax.
Enjoy your life. Enjoy, especially if, like, everything's been quiet.
You think I'm too mature?
I talk too much. Have you picked up on that yet? Anyway, the Hulk is gone, so you don't have to dance with me.
He might come back.
Okay, that was cringe.
You're just dork.
Never seen him before in my life.
He got us a crasher.
Okay, so Xander.
So have either of you seen a pair of girls here?
Oh no, it's I was like, I didn't, I think I was thinking about something else, about Buffy and the other guy, so I did not recognize Xander for a second. I was like, oh my god, poor dude, Xander really gotta watch out for that.
So high. Hey guys.
Don't take that moment. Buffy, why did you step out right now? Oh, maybe spot the, you know, window. Oh my God, I was about to say it. Stop the, spot the wind, like the glass. Oh, I'm a genius. Sometimes.
You okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking.
Yep. He's like, sure.
Bent.
Sent.
Brent.
Lent. Dent.
Maybe someone's Lent. Name?
Kent.
It's a...
Kent, that's it!
Bracelet. Could be. It's a bracelet. Why would it be? Oh, scent. Rent. Oh, okay, never freaking mind. Don't listen to me. See those times. I'm like, not that smart.
See if there's anything about.
A missing girl.
Missing for over a week. Oh, that's why the other guy was Pledge. Why did you let them do that? I would have.
Who's next?
Oh my God, poor Xander. That's so embarrassing. Are you already drunk after one drink? Oh, maybe it was poisoned. Yeah, okay, I'm pretty sure that thing was drugged.
Stop spinning first.
Oh, it did. Okay, it was drugged. Okay.
I saw what you were doing. I was just having a little fun. Well, she's not here for your fun, you pervert.
Yeah,
she's here for the
gross.
Pleasure of the one we serve.
Okay, no, that's worse.
In his name.
And that goes for the other one, too.
Cordelia?
Buffy and her mother.
Oh, my God.
You're quite right. There's no point in disturbing them until we know more.
You mean, like, if there are others? Brittany Oswald, Jr. at St. Michael's, disappeared a year ago.
A year?
So did Kelly Purcell, sophomore at Grant.
A year?
Almost to the day.
I mean, at least you know none of these people. Okay, does this kind of look like the Master's Chamber a little bit? What?
In the basement, as far as I can tell. What's happening? What did they do to us?
He's the one to watch out for.
Of course he is.
She's last.
Last? For what? Who's first?
Maybe.
Answer me.
Yeah, no, don't do that.
Who's first?
You're the Slayer. You can do this. I'm literally stressed.
Why did I ever let you talk me into coming here?
Oh, shut the fuck up, Cordelia. I know you're stressed and very scared right now, but shut up. Why did we have an epic stare down at his face? Something happened.
There, with Cordelia, they went to a party at the Zeta Kappa house.
She lied to me?
Did she have a date?
Why do you think she went to that party? Because you gave her the brush off. And you never let her do anything.
Yes, Willow! Yes!
I know she's the chosen one, but you're killing her with the pressure. I mean, she's 16 going on 40. And you! I mean, you're gonna live forever. You don't have time for a cup of coffee?
Nice, Willow! Is there an actual spiritual entity, or is it just
called upon you
a bunch of fanatics?
We have no wealth.
Oh.
No possession. Except that which you give us.
Did you look at the house you were in 5 seconds ago?
We come before you with fresh offerings.
Offerings?
He's talking about us?
Of course he is.
Anyone else chained up in here?
Yeah. Cordelia, come on.
Accept our offer.
I know.
Dark Lord. And bless us with your power. Makita.
Makita.
What is it? What the fuck? That's a thick shade, though.
He is pleased with our offerings, and our fortunes shall increase.
Yeah. Let our fortunes increase.
And on the 10th day of the 10th month, he shall be unhungered, and we shall feed him.
Can you please feed on your people? That would...
Bring that.
Oh, I found it in their trash. I saw them through the window. They were wearing robes and went down to the basement. I was going to use it to sneak in.
They may have been by some kind of ritual.
With the missing girls.
With Buffy.
Ooh, scary faces on.
Okay, that is the guy you want to party with.
Yeah, he's probably scarier than whatever that thing is. God, that guy's drunk.
Got locked out dumping the trash. Let me in, I don't want to miss the,
Come on.
You know what.
Where are they?
Nice. That must hurt for real, though. Because I doubt very much... Is he finally gonna break? Is it like a basilisk with a human face or something? I mean, it's not a basilisk because he looked at them. Nice.
You bitch. I'll serve you to him in pieces.
Tom, you talk too much.
Yes, put the bait. Oh my god, what is that? Oh.
So happy to see anyone in my home. You guys, I just hate you guys. Weirdest things always happen when you're around.
And you, you're going to jail for 15,000 years.
I'm sorry.
So am I. I drive you too hard because I know what you have to face. From now on, no more. Pushing no more.
Thank you.
An ordinary amount of nudging.
And now I hope that follows through.
Did we forget something?
Cinnamon, chocolate, half calf, non fat. Extra foam.
Who is this
Young
guy?
Men? Are the only way to go.
Says here that they've all been sentenced to consecutive life sentences. There's a former Delta Zeta Kappas are suffering from falling profits.
IRS oh, he was actually doing this.
Oh, and suicides in the boardroom. Starve a snake, lose a fortune. Boy, I guess the rich really are different, huh?
Have you heard from Angel? When he got so mad about you being in danger and changed into a grrr.
It was
the most amazing thing I ever saw.
Did not care.
Xander,
I hear this place serves coffee. Thought maybe you and I should get some. Sometime. If you want.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah. Sometime.
So yeah, I'm really glad that it had been going on. Maybe I remember it for last episode. I don't remember it. What was the episode before that? That seems so long. Oh, yeah, because that was before my vacation. That's why it seems so long ago in my head. Yeah, because I went on vacation for the week of episode 3. That was, like, pre-recorded, like, a lot in advance. So that's why, for me, it's... I don't remember. Was it zombies? Yeah, I think it was zombies. And I don't remember if they addressed that, but that was... I remember they were, like, she was sad... last episode, and, like, when Impada, not Impada, you know, went to the dance, she's like, oh, she really fits in. And Buffy's like, yeah, she does. And she was like, so, and then that kind of like came together in this episode. And she was like, because she, of course, you want to have a life with this. It's really, it's hard in the way of like to do patrols and stuff. But I think maybe they could. Because I'm about to say you could use cameras, but this is the 1990s, so I don't know how, like, there are cameras, don't get me wrong, I know that. I'm just saying, I don't know how much the system you would put up. Like, say, example, looking at your phone, getting an alert on your phone, and there's movement in the cemetery, and you just look at it and see, oh, is that a vampire, is that, like, something? Can't really do that at the time, but that would be cool, though. Because you, as well, like, if you're, she's not doing anything for a while, like, socially. And she, example, I don't really go to parties. I don't go to parties. I get, like, typical parties where you drink and you dance. I get bored 30-45 minutes in. I have, for me, like, one time we played games, like, board games, and we were drinking at the same time. And that was a lot more fun. But, like, parties like that, and also, like, socializing in general. I mean, I don't have that many friends. IRL. So there's that as well. So to me, that would not, it would not be an issue. I mean, I'm not really Slayer material. But it wouldn't be as much of an issue. So I would be like more, I need some downtime alone to read, to just do my stuff, like play video games, whatever. It would be a different kind of stuff, but it's still, like, live your life, live, have fun, you know? And also take time, because, like, that's counting parties. It's not even counting homework and school and stuff like that. So I'm glad that was addressed and they made it done. The snake guy was kind of random. Like, he was just a snake that gave you, fortune if you fed it. It's kind of weird. Like, I think I think it would have been a bit cooler if the monster had been mysterious, sort of maybe a rolling mist or something like that. Like, not like a snake. That seems so random. And like, and if there had been nothing all along, I would have not seeing anything, I mean, I would have been a bit disappointed. But I feel like a snake is just so random. Maybe there's lore out there that snakes give good fortune that I don't know about, but I don't feel like there is. So maybe like something more mysterious I would have liked. Or at the end credits, you just see like an eye open and it's just like a rolling mist. I don't know why I keep saying a rolling mist, but I feel like this is mysterious and stuff. So, yeah. And I like Willow, like, dishing out the guys. Like, yes, Willow, go for it. Also, poor Xander getting, like, kind of humiliated. And the other guys as well. There was a guy that had, like, a pledge thing on his, and he was wearing a maid outfit for girls. So I don't really know what that means. I mean, because our schooling system is very different to the US. Especially because I live in Canada and then I live in the province, which is like a state in Quebec. And Quebec, we have primary school and we have high school. But high school for us, so primary school is six years, and then high school is 5, and then we have something that's unique to us. I don't think there has anything else. It's CJEP. It's usually if you don't like skip classes and stuff, it's 2 years. You do it in 2 years, two or three years, depends if you're, it's to prepare you for university, and then you go to university. College, I don't actually know what the difference is between college and universities, because people in US, I think, I might be totally wrong, correct me in the comments, They go from high school to university directly. And I thought it was like high school, college, university. But apparently university and college are the same thing, except university is better. Don't really get why. So yeah, that's why, like, frat parties, I don't really know what that is. I know it's a party, and like maybe it's for like people that are graduating, or maybe just like people that are in college, new in the college. I don't really know. So that, like, but I heard about some initiations or something, but I don't know if it's related to that. So yeah, I think that's it. If you missed it in my intro, Buffy episodes are going to be every Tuesday for August and September. And then we'll see after that if it's more than just Tuesdays once per week. So yeah, I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, don't be free to leave a like, comment what you thought below, subscribe to my channel, check out the Discord and my Patreon, and I'll see you later. Ciao.